Boys with rifles. What is normally a 15-kilometer drive between Ramallah and Jerusalem can take up over an hour and a half to get to via the checkpoints. But this is something that Palestinians have to deal with on an everyday basis.